FC Tulsa still sitting on that goal advantage, courtesy of Dario Suárez. Ball sent in, Restrepo with a stop, follow up, it goes home. It's a brace for Suárez, goal number 7, and it's his 5th goal in the last 3 outings.
Martinez, a little left-hander, and yeah, Suárez is the first one to react, anticipating that Restrepo's unable to save. And that was a really nice build-up. That was nice work from Tulsa. The bolt unable to clear.